Ahead of the World Food India, a three-day conference aimed at bringing more investments to the agricultural and food sector of the country. India has already gathered investment worth rupees 65,000 crore commitment, and more is expected during the mega global food event which began on Friday in Delhi in the presence of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Food Processing Minister Harsimrat Kaur Badal. The Food Processing Minister Harsimrat Kaur Badal said that India is gearing up for a revolution in the food sector and the whole world is looking towards India for collaboration, eyeing the increasing food demand.
Under the dynamic leadership of our Honourable Prime Minister, as India gears up for a revolution in the food processing sector, it is absolutely clear that the global companies are eagerly looking towards India for collaboration. India is the third largest economy in terms of purchasing power, and our demand for food is set to double over the next 5 years.